Sunday Funday, mga Ka-Nation. I'm coming to you from Adobo Nation's home away from the studio. Walang iba kundi ang TFC store. Now, for those of you who are avid viewers of Adobo Nation, you already know the address. It's 2001 Junipero Serra Boulevard here in Daly City, California. But it's also on the bottom of your screen. So there's no excuse to forget it. Now, it may seem like I'm here by myself this week, but that's not true. I do have a co-host. I just wanted to give her the grand entrance that she so deserves. All right, cue music. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun.
Natouch ako. Dun, 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 dun. Ang haba. Ang haba ng acapella mo. Natouch ako.
Ay, nako. Siyempre naman na. Yan lang ang deserving ng ating bagong bride.
Thank you so much.
Mrs. Tet Hernandez Eslabon. Welcome back.
Thank you. Hi, mga Kanisha. I miss you guys. Thank
congratulations
you.
Once again, Tetski. It's really nice to have you back. Mm-hmm. Ang pagbalik mo, meron kang bagong apelido.
Oh.
You have a new last name, a new outlook on life.
Yeah.
At meron ka rin bagong hairstyle.
Guys, I'm coming back with a bang. Oh, isa lang bang.
The bang, new bang, girl. So, new bang.
New life.
Bagay na bagay sa'yo.
Adulting.
I love it.
Yeah. Halloween na. Favorite mo yan.
No. Halloween ang mga Ka-Nation. No? Ilang araw na lang talaga. But this is basically Halloween weekend for many people. Kaya ang tanong ko, may costume na ba kayo ni Six?
Actually, ang totoo niya, pangarap ko talagang maging si Darna.
Oh.
At, oh, saktong-sakto. Hindi plinano. Oh. Meron tayong Darna shirts. Dito, syempre dito lang yan sa TFC store. So, bilang ako si Darna, guys, walang choice si Six kung gawin si Captain Barbell.
Alam mo, girl, eh, kamukhang-kamukha mo si Darna.
Actually, sa akin talaga nila pinattern yan. Pero papalitan nila, lagyan nila ng bangs si Darna.
Pero yung katawan at pati yung buhok, everything, kulang mo lang yung boots. Ayan, ayan. So, ito ang Halloween costume.
Ano Halloween costume mo?
Wala pa nga eh. Ano kung ganyan kayo? Ano ako?
I think, since ako si Darna, since we're tight like that, ikaw na lang si Valentina. Okay lang sa'yo.
Ayun, pag-iisipan ko yan, girl. And I'll also get some inspiration here from a Halloween feature na ginawa ni Katrina.
Yeah, syempre. So, let's check out some Mumu and other things that go bump in the night here on Trina's Trends.
Hey guys, Trina here, and I'm right in front of Bindle Stiff Studios right here in the center of Soma, Pilipinas. Now, they all say that we all have our ghosts, and with Halloween and also stay quickly approaching, now may be the perfect time to connect with those ghosts. And that's why I'm here, to get a sneak peek of the multi-sensory production Mumu that focuses on Filipino urban lore. Let's check it out, guys. So Mumu and Otherwise Experience is a 90-minute multi-sensory art theater production that includes dance, singing, theater, and even poetry that gives us the All Souls Day vibe right here in Soma, Pilipinas. Now let's see what's going on over here.
Mumu is Tagalog for ghost. We're Filipino-Americans exploring what that means by an examination or an inquiry of fear.
This project kind of started with a collective of creatives called Sus Mar Yosep. And I think when we first started this project, I think it was really important for us to preserve stories. It interweaves through art, music, dance, spoken word.
We also love our urban lore, or in this case, our immigrant urban lore and mythology. So we took a narrative and then we created a world. The scariest thing in a dark room is the ideas in your mind that you bring into it. There's no other better time to try to explore what an All Souls Day means to us here and with this storytelling in this theater.
Mumu runs October 27th through November 18th here at Bindle Stiff Studio in Soma, Pilipinas. You can check us out at mumu-sf.com for tickets and more information.
And we're on Instagram, mumu.sf.
Yep.
Okay, yeah. Thank you guys. I, for one, am going to be there. But thank you for having us.
Thank you.